Yeah, g'day YouTube, Bree here. Went out this morning with the boat trailer. I actually had to take my Kermit, because she's a girl. Had to take her off the trailer and pick up that big beast. And I only paid $200 for it, and I got this big bugger. Evan Rude 65. I've also got the other one there, it's got a bit of aqua colour to it. A lot of ants were running over at the moment. That's an Evan Rude 60. And the little thing, I think this one here, it's got the ant's nest on it, or wasp nest. I think that's like a, probably a 7. 6 or 7 horsepower. So yeah. So we got those three big boat anchors to play with. A couple of props. Then we go over to Rogue 14 or Rouge 14, and as you can see, needs a bit of a clean up, but I'm just gonna tidy it up, give it a bit of a gurney, clean all this crap down. As you can see, it's caked on, but I'll give it a bit of a clean, and I'll put it up the front for a sale. The whole idea is to make some money for it to go towards my my surgery. There's a TV show called The Flip Men. I just choose to be the flip girl. But anyway, no worries. So this transom is actually perfect, so there's no playing around with that. It's just cosmetic and cleaning it up. The floor looks in good nick at the moment. Anyway, take it easy and I'll get back to you when she's a little bit cleaner. Take it easy. Bye. We'll be right back.